Welcome back to Kids Cove. Today, we will learn about insects. But first, meet my friends, Aidan the dinosaur and Anna the unicorn. They will make a surprise appearance later in the video. Help me find out what their favorite insects are. Are you ready? Let's begin. Did you know that insects are the largest and most diverse group of organisms on Earth? But what is an insect? An insect is an animal with six legs, a body of three segments, which are the head, the thorax, and the abdomen. Nearly all insects have a pair of antennae, which are used for the sense of smell. Most insects would have wings.
I believe I can fly.
You sure can. But why do we need insects? Well, believe it or not, we need them more than they need us. Insects are actually an important food source for many animals, like birds and frogs. In some cultures, people eat insects too. Insects are also an important decomposer. Without insects to help break down and dispose of waste, dead animals and plants will accumulate in our environment, and it would be messy. Insects also help pollinate many of our fruits and vegetables that we enjoy and rely on. They provide useful products like honey, beeswax, and silk. Now let's learn about the names of different insects. Ant. Ant. Bee. Bee. Butterfly. Butterfly. Beetle. Beetle. Dragonfly. Dragonfly. Moth. Moth. Caterpillar. Caterpillar. Termite. Termite. Cockroach. Cockroach. Wasp. Wasp. It's game time. Let's learn while you play. Which one is an insect? Which one is an insect here? Final challenge. Is this an insect? It's a spider. It has eight legs. Well done! By the way, did you find out what Aidan's and Anna's favorite insects are? That's right! Aidan likes the caterpillar and Anna likes the butterfly. Well done! If you enjoy learning with us, please subscribe to our channel. We'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye now!